In this problem, now we have to show that the group Z10 is generated by 3 bar. By this line, I am trying to tell that Z10 is a cyclic group, and who is the generator of that group? 3 bar is the generator of that group, and Z10 is a group with respect to the operation addition modulo 10. So how will I do this now? This is very easy. We will calculate the cyclic subgroup generated by 3 bar and show that it is again equal to Z10. So I will consider all the powers of 3 bar. So 3 bar raised to 0 bar, sorry, 3 bar is to 0 bar, 3 bar is to 1 bar, 3 bar raised to 2, and so on. Also we calculate the negative powers of 3 bar and so on. So for the time being, I will just look at the positive powers, and then I will get that these powers itself form the set Z10. So let me write, what is 3 bar raised to 0 bar? Now in group theory, we know we have a theorem that A bar raised to 0 is equal to identity. Who is the identity of the group Z10? 0 bar is the identity of Z10. So this means that this is equal to, so 3 bar raised to 0 bar is identity, and that identity is 0 bar. So this will become 0 bar. 3 bar raised to 1 bar is 3 bar. What is 3 bar square? So what is 3 bar square? 3 bar square means it is not 9 bar. Remember, the operation is addition modulo 10. So 3 bar square is 3 bar plus 3 bar modulo 10. So this is how much? 6 bar. Then 3 bar cube, if I start looking, 3 bar raised to 3, it is 3 bar plus 3 bar plus 3 bar, which will be how much? Which will now be 9 bar. So 3 bar raised to 4 bar in a similar fashion will become 12 bar, and 12 bar modulo 10. In modulo 10, 10 becomes 0. So 12 bar becomes 2 bar. So this will become 2 bar. And now I'm going to continue this process. So this is 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. That is the table of our 3. So then 15 bar will become modulo 10. 15 bar becomes 5 bar. 18 bar modulo 10 remains 8 bar. Then 21 bar will become 1 bar, because 20 bar is 0 bar, so 21 bar will become 1 bar. 24 bar modulo 10 will become 4 bar. 27 bar will become 7 bar. And this finishes the list. All the 10 elements of Z10 are covered, and therefore this is equal to how much? This set is nothing but our Z10, and this we have proved that the cyclic group generated by 3 bar is nothing but Z10. This means that Z10 is a cyclic group, and the generator of Z10 is 3 bar. This finishes this problem.